This one accessory can completely cheese Duke Fishrons Third Phase. When you dash into an enemy with the Shield of Cthulhu, you temporarily gain immunity frames. Against fast-moving contact damage attacks like the ones in Phase 3 of the Fishron fight, you can use this to your advantage. Simply dash towards the boss as it's heading towards you, and you'll take no damage thanks to the shield's iframe. So next time you find yourself grinding for some Fishron wings, remember that